find me that security data.
Back in, I have a friend.
They spotted you.
A couple of friends. I'm apparently in one that's already in progress.
Alarms reset.
So, yeah.
Cryogenics core has malfunctioned. Expect colder than normal temperatures.
Kind of sticking to that. Where do we need to go? Alright, screw it. I will attempt A. Hopefully not fail horribly.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
You know what? Yeah. Let's go hang out with the other guys. Very good. So I've already got that one open.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security. Override successful. Let's get going. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Prasm, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm apparently severely underleveled. Or something. No. I don't like your shield, Osprey. Stop being there. We have full energy. Hooray. What? Hey, you. You guys.
You've triggered the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
You guys. Oh. This has been fun.
You got it. The data is still intact.
You know, these acolytes won't
be
easy marks.
No
one-shot kills here. It's going to take an army of you to dispose of just one.
So basically, I'm riding on the coattails of these guys.
Tell them, get to extraction!
I can't get through this. Know that I'm a noob because I don't have a whatever the heck the the fancy wavy on the back thing is.
Alarms have been reset.
Oh, I am slow.
Job well executed.
Well, that happened. I guess I didn't get that one. Zoom cauldron polymer things. Okay. Chasm. No deaths. Two upgrades. But that's all that I did best. Terrible. Terrible job. I got credits. Credits are good, I guess. Alright.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
I'm gonna cut right here. Give me one moment. Alright. We're back. I just had a little, a call from a friend. Oh wow. What is going on? Why is my frame rate going so low? Frame rate, what are you doing? Frame rate, stop. Frost Aurora helmet blueprint. I already have one. Okay, let's try doing one of these again. Frame rate. Stop being low. Frame rate. Come on, here we go. Need two more of them. I still have 3 days left, so that's not too bad. But I do want that acolyte sigil. That would be cool. Mobile defense! I can do that! I'm a frost. I'm made for defense. Oh. Waiting for players? Should I wait? I don't know. Neurodes. Hopefully I can get some neurodes, because I need them. I guess play now. Start clearing things out, get to one of the locations. 10:15. I should be able to do this, but I just don't know what's going on.
Find me that data, because it's in your best interest. If these acolytes get me, you'll be next.
This is infested. Perhaps I should have brought Ember for this one. Where's Shadow? What's his name? Okay. Tetra. There he is.
Tenno, I'm glad you didn't forget the favor I owed. Looks like your virtuous nature has its benefits for me.
No.
Location okay. Reached.
These are bad guys.
Drop me in and defend our position.
Okay. Like four energy orbs? I can do that. I'd gladly do that. Heh, looks like we have another frost.
This will take a moment. Heads up, a Grineer assault team is headed your way. Working on it. Continue to defend. Take a moment. Terminal spotted. Uploading and prepare to defend.
As much fun as it is smacking down those guys. Right way.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Pray, Grostok, Rover!
We are finished here. Move on. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend.
What I wanted. Tenno, make your way to extraction, but watch out for those pesky acolytes.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
Sorry about being so quiet. Nav coordinates, arrows, all kinds of loot. Okay, go this way. Whoa, that's a cliff. Didn't realize that. There. Hey, I actually got
mission complete.
Sorry about being
excellent
so quiet.
Work, Tenno.
I was being very focused right there. Oh, interesting. render rooms, yes! I'll be able to build things now. Sweet. Okay. That was a little bit less horrible than the last time. And now we get the last one. Okay, I'm cool with that. Point strike, pressure point, pack leader. Interesting, melee prowess, all sorts of... Whoa, what? What's going on? What's going on? Things are being weird. Anyways. They look fancy. Oh, are those colored based on your frame? That'd be neat. Hello.
Don't just stand there. Find me that security data.
Where are you going? Is this a good place to go? Apparently.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
That's interesting.
Those acolytes have been through here. I can just feel it. Find the security data.
Ow.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend.
They know exactly where to go.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Thank you. hang out with the other guys. They're cool. You're not. Whoops. Ow. Dang it. There we go.
Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Walking on the zip line. An anime protagonist?
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. On it. Continue to defend. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Looks like heavy activity ahead. A Tenno has fallen. Revive them. Still working on it. Continue to defend.
Awesome.
crossed. Is this the right way? This is not the right way. There it is. Stop.
Bypass is done. Go.
Okay, this is the wrong way.
We've got robots inbound.
Running, running, running. All dead.
Another job well executed.
Oh. Yay, I got my thing! Hey. I'm gonna have to exit this now. I hope that I at least helped. You know? I hope I at least helped. Okay, got all sorts of stuff. Got the most pickups, no deaths, etc., etc. Alright, exit.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Oh, hey, yay, Orkin Catalyst and Acolyte Sigil. Alright, sweet. I think I got things. That's amazing and awesome. Which is, you know, hooray! Foundry? Yes, I got plenty of Neurodes. That takes an Orkin cell, though. I only have one Orkin cell. Have I not gotten my other Orkin cell? Hold on. What? Scar's Negator, I already have that. Don't need any more. Okay, hold on. Exit. Did I not get my thing? Conclave? No. News? No. No. Hold on. Did I get that? Yeah, got. I should have gotten Orkin Catalyst. Oh, hunt down defeat the acolytes. Interesting. Do I have the thing? Equipment, communication, inbox. Okay. Back. catalyst, correct? This takes an oh, an Orican cell, not a catalyst. Alright, that's what it is. Components. I have one cell, but then I have two catalysts. Okay. Okay, so I can apparently... I don't know how I use that, but I can apparently use that. Not entirely sure what for. Okay, I need more cells. I wonder where I can get those from. Can you get blueprints for them? What's an arcane? I have no arcanes. Do I want the squall helmet then? I don't know if I do. That's mods. Market. Let's take a look for a second. Equipment. Awesome. Cores. Components. Components. Alloy plate. Amethyst antitoxin. Barrel antitoxin. Citrine antitoxin. Control module. Forma, of course. Orican cell. That's the one. So I guess I can just get more of those or find them in other places, I suppose. Interesting. I'm gonna take a look. First off, let's do solo, just real quick. Venus, Mars, Jupiter. Saturn. Is that Orican cells? Yes. Okay, you can get Orican cells on Saturn. Okay, so that's just a thing. Good to know that, then. I do need more gallium, though, so I don't know. And I should have an acolyte sigil now, too. So let's go see. And then I think, double checking. Whoop, nope. Here we go. Abilities, not abilities, no. Appearance. Body, animation set, attachments, regalia. Regalia? Front sigil? Yep, I got the acolyte sigil. Okay, okay. Well, that's cool. That's cool. Back, back, back. Arcane Aurora, and then the regular old Frost, and I'm going to have the Squall. Okay, since that's just a thing then. Frost armor. I might get a bunch of these things. I might get some of the Daedalus and stuff for him, because that stuff looks cool. I'd like that. Like right now, Frost has his Frost armor, but I could do like that. And it would be neat to have that. Anyways, what was I doing? Right, I was going to start a build on his helmet because I want him to have a helmet. Might as well. I can get a new Orican cell as I get her helmet. So, let's craft that. Yay, building. Okay. Need more cells. Need some other stuff. That's pretty cool. Apparently I need more plastics and alloy plates to make the snipe tron. Okay. I think that will be it for today, though. This has been Anvil Dude and Frost. I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.